good turnout today, Harry.
Yes, Governor. You'd never guess there'd been any controversy over our new highway, would you?
People here feel that the land is part of their lives, and the animals and the water and everything is connected.
There's opportunities to do wise land use planning. If we don't do it, crisis.
The one the other day was a lot worse.
If we keep developing the way we are, we will essentially pave over the landscape.
The animal has either come through a windshield or flattened the car.
The furthest point from any road in the lower 48 states.
Pretty cool. Can't say I've ever seen a wolf track on top of a grizzly bear track before.
Oh, and here we go, panther tracks.
Yeah, I would have to say that this is the best thing next to flying cars